Hi guys, and welcome to another video. I'm here with my cousin Saffron.
Hi!
And we're going to be doing a Would You Rather today. And we have six questions in this pot. And we're just going to be picking them out and answering them for you guys. And hope you guys enjoy. Okay, I'll put the first one. Okay. Would you rather be able to fly or be invisible?
So I'd rather be able to fly because you can get to places quicker and it will just be really fun to fly. But if, when you're invisible, you can like pull hands with people. But yeah, I would choose fly.
I would choose the opposite, and I would choose be invisible because you can get into concerts for free, you can visit celebrities, and you can just do really like good pranks and they wouldn't know. And it would be really, really funny.
Okay. Right, the next question is... Would you rather be the smartest kid in class or be the best player on a sports team?
I would rather be the smartest kid in school because I... Well, in my class, because I want to ace my GCSEs and, like... be really clever and get a good job, get earn loads of money and then have a family as well. But you can also be sporty, but maybe not the best sport person.
Yeah, same as mine. I'd rather be the smartest kid because you want to get good GCSEs and get a good job and get into a good college and university and have a family and have a nice house. And but also I love sports as well, so although I'm not the best, I still can be good at it because I love dancing and music and things.
What's your favourite sport, by the way?
Don't know.
I like bench ball or netball.
Okay, right, next question.
Would you rather have a unicorn horn or a cat's tail?
I'd rather have the cat's tail because you can hide it with your clothes. And it'll be pretty cool, but if you have a unicorn horn, you can't really hide that.
Yeah, I have the same as you because it looks really cool and you can hide it, but it's not really so easy with the unicorn horn. And you won't be able to wear like hats or anything, and people might take the mickey out of you.
Right, the next question is, would you rather play on the beach or in the snow? So I'd rather play in the snow because then I know after being in the cold and playing in the snow, I can go indoors, have a nice hot chocolate, a snowman soup, which my mum calls it, and I can watch movies, and also it's around Christmas time, so even better.
I would rather play on the beach because we normally go to the beach in the summer holidays, and especially on holiday, and we always play really fun games, like for example, run away from the waves, and we let the waves push us, and it's really fun. And also you'll be able to get a good tan. Okay, next question. Saffron's got the last question after this one. Would you rather have a dog head and a human body, or a human head and a dog body?
I'd rather have a human head and a dog body, as dogs can't talk, so if you had a human, you'd have the human knowledge to talk and things. But it would be fun to have a dog's body because you can run really fast and you can hide in places and things.
Yeah, I would do it for the same reasons as well. So you can communicate with humans and it would be really funny, and dogs can run really fast and they're really cute as well. And you can feel what petting feels like. Because apparently all animals love it.
Right, okay.
Last question.
The last question is, would you rather live without music or TV?
I couldn't live without music. I listen to music when I'm doing my homework, listen to it while I'm tidying my room, just listen to it normally, do exercise with it.
Yeah.
We're listening to music right now, and music, I dance, I like dancing, so that's obviously to do with music, and I just love music, and I don't really watch TV.
Yeah, the only thing if I watch TV is like if I watch a movie.
Yeah, same with me.
And yeah, because I love dancing movies. So. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. The comment of the day is, would you rather have a human head and a dog's body, or a dog's body and a human's head? Thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time. Bye.
Bye.